Going up
upstairs.
It's a very dark. Oh, look at the light. Oh, it's a light.
Is that a lamp?
It's a lamp.
It is a lamp.
Oh, I love a lamp.
No, not a lava lamp.
No, John.
I love the lamp.
Did you also think lava lamp?
Wait, ooh. Ooh. Mm. Hello.
So is that your wife, dude?
I just kind of like her a little bit. Door closed, in the feminine sort of way.
Handgun.
Oh, fucking gun. Gee whiz.
Good thing you could use a gun.
Seven bullets.
Some bullets.
Okay.
Hey-o.
Fine.
Hey-o.
Do you need to change to the axe at will?
You don't have it anymore.
Yes, you do. It's to the left. It's left on the D-pad.
Yeah.
We don't want the gun to be our main weapon because we don't want to waste our bullets.
What if that bitch comes back out?
Then you have hacker, slacker, turner into turnip.
Into what?
Okay, you into a turnip.
Turnip.
Turn it. For
hey,
what?
This door's open. We're
maybe.
I think the room was in.
I think this was closed
room?
Before.
This is my room, actually.
Oh yeah, there's a staircase that goes up to the attic. Or yeah, there, right there. That's how we leave.
Dead,
but it's not gonna work.
Be in the room, so
you gotta go to the ladder.
You have never been more dead.
This is how you do it.
Oh, that's how I got out.
Yep.
Oh, what's shit. In this door?
That was
it's locked last time.
Oh. This is not the room I was in. This is the box.
No, this was locked last time.
Oh.
More. Oh, 20, 32.
Wow.
Yeah.
Alright.
Nice.
40 bullets ish.
So this leads out of the house?
Yeah, do it.
So that means there's gonna be a jump scare right here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh!
He keeps climbing up.
I'm climbing back down, boys! Climbing back down, boys!
Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Killer! Killer! In the head. Again. Shoot her in the chainsaw. Stop what?
Stop
dumb
it.
Bitch.
Saw yourself, bitch.
Oh, I have one hand!
Oh, that's yeah.
Fuck.
Do it. In the fucking jugular. I don't understand the science that keeps her alive right now.
She had a chainsaw.
Does he keep all the magazines in his mouth?
Everyone is yeah, seriously.
Whoa, John!
I'm sorry. Don't worry, we're good. Oh, ow! Oh my
god!
Oh, she fucking wrecked me! Woo! Damn, we lost. I was getting her good too. I shot her like 5 times.
Jesus Christ. Still not dead. Still alive.
No, she gears
still fine.
No, we're dead. She gears
there
the
you
wars
go.
This right there.
She just fucking murked me with a
you were.
She charged me.
This character was alive from getting a chainsaw from here to here.
Yeah, I know. He was so
he
conscious.
Was okay this whole time.
How is it?
Ow. That's
keep
it.
Going. Keep going.
Nope. RB. No, it's going to take a long time to use probably.
I would do it anyway.
Oh, she fucking hit me again. Wow. Oof.
I think you gotta keep her in your line of sight at all
times.
I
guess I suck, guys. Well, I'm trying to dodge her.
I know,
Bobby
but I think
leave.
You gotta look at her a little bit.
Maybe if
time.
I turn up the sensitivity a little.
Maybe, yeah.
I'm used to sensitivity.
I'm pretty sensitive.
You're a bitch.
He went for a high five, dude. And you shut him down.
Correct.
I don't get it, John. Can you please help me out here? Go down,
go down,
go down,
go down,
go down, down, down. No, keep looking at her.
Go to the door.
Always look at her.
Can you leave?
Always look at her. Always look at her. Get her. Always look at her. Oh, she instantly charges, see? Always look at her. Get her.
It hurts when you hit her in the head.
Yeah.
I have to do this!
So do it, bitch.
I don't know how to kill
her. Oh, fuck. I think this is
it's
it. I think this is how you kill her.
Yeah, probably. How is this bitch still alive? She's got like 14 bullets in her head.
She's got more bullet than brain. Oh!
Ooh, nice try.
She's coming close. Can you go through a door?
That's what I'm saying.
They're relying on us.
Who? You bitch. Oh!
How are you got more mobility.
Got her.
Hey.
Pop her. That.
You didn't hit me once, you bitch.
Kill her. Shoot her. Shoot her. Shoot her in the head.
Shoot her again.
She's alive now. Oh, never mind. Waste the bullet.
You gotta leave.
Take your chainsaw.
She said, it's I love gone. You. How sad. Ben, are you crying?
I can't take it. I can push it around. I can push it away from her.
Push it home.
She's not gonna be able to find it later. She probably isn't gonna use it. She only uses one weapon at a time.
Oh fuck!
Oh! Oh fuck!
I just got popped.
Hi, Daddy.
Daddy.
Oof! Oh, got the bad ending.
He's jumping everything.
God, fuck. Was that Daddy?
That was definitely Daddy.
Is he gonna give you a nun night, a little bob bop? Put you to bed?
Maybe.
Sing you a bedtime story?
Feed me some turkey. A little bit of turkey.
Yeah. She John, you ready for your whole turkey before bed?
No, he's carrying her.
Yeah. Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Nope. Hey, look at that.
Did they staple a new arm onto you?
They got me an arm. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Shit.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Eat what?
Come, some bitch, but no good if it hit him.
Stop it.
Ooh. He's gonna cut his hand off? Jesus Christ. That's just a normal thing here.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do
this. There's a little piece of intestine in
Oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up,
my baby.
Oh, she made it for me.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it.
I like this acting.
I refuse to eat. Ooh, look at that fucking... Look at that fan.
But if he does the airplane, John, how are you gonna stop?
Oh,
Owie.
Fuck.
Ow! Where did he
look at that guy. He's really into it. Look at him.
Oh, god damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs.
Ooh.
I'm coming back for you.
Why doesn't he just do it? Take him a second.
That looks delicious.
It's a real dog.
That's Gran.
Oh, Grandma!
Hey, Gran!
I knew it. Experiment one.
I bet she's normal.
Oh, yeah. She's definitely not what she seems to be.
How you doing?
I gotta get out of this.
Ooh, look. I can... Ha!
Either Gran's normal or she's the worst out of all of them.
She's probably Daddy.
Yeah, I think Gran's gonna be like a monster. She's gonna probably be like the last boss or something.
The last boss.
I heard there was bosses in this game.
I don't know. I haven't heard anything about this game.
I've heard just a little bit about it. Oh wait, we have to be careful. I forgot that guy's around here.
No, you gotta be
just
fast.
Fucking run,
no one's gonna just. No one's waiting around for us.
It's locked.
You gotta get something to break it open or use a key or something.
Oh, what's that?
A boot.
Oh, a boot!
That'll
what
help
does that
you.
Say?
Evelyn.
Evelyn. Okay.
I thought it said Evil 4.
They tricked you. Herb! This is actually the fourth Resident
Ooh,
Evil.
Ooh, I got the herb, fellas!
Oh, shit!
Hilarious.
Was that a bong hit?
Hey, Grandma.
No, I was plucking my hairs. Wait so the camera can see you. There you go.
I can't see anything, guys.
There's no time to read.
Yeah.
What is that? Handgun ammo.
Just in case you find the gun again.
Throw
gun
it
again,
at him.
Gun again.
Hey, Grandma.
Stab Grandma on the fucking head. What if she's nice, though?
Yeah, then I'd just be a jerk.
Open the doors to the left. Is that escape room?
Is that the front porch?
Where are we?
Is that the front?
Oh, you know what? Remember they were talking about the guest house. We just left the guest house. This is the house. That's what happened. When they have guests over, they stay in that old place. This is the house.
That cannot be removed by hand.
Damn.
That's some strong fucking tape,
yeah,
dude.
That's
a...
This is where Brian is.
I thought that it opened this way.
What was that to the left, right there? Drawer.
It's locked. I think.
Looks locked.
Yeah, it's locked, dude.
Can't see anything. We definitely need to turn the brightness up. It's not visible at all.
There.
There, do that. Which is what I had it before. John.
Damn it.
Oh, I can see.
Yay.
Well, now it's boring. What's even scary about this anymore? Just climb out the window and go home. They took the stairs out, dude. They said, fuck the stairs. We ain't got time for stairs.
They're just impeding the rest of the house. Was that one of those slidey things for clubs? Password? Gorilla. Wrong.
Oh, boy.
Good one, Ben. Nope, go the other way. Or watch him.
I wouldn't watch him if I were you.
I think we should watch him. Oh, is he naked? Nope.
He's coming this way.
Go back.
Sit down.
Gran's missing.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Is he coming?
Yeah. I hear him walking. Yeah, he's coming closer.
Hi, you got it.
Oh, fuck! He's right there. He's...
Oh, he's going that way.
We're gonna run the Rosie. Go down the hallway. Don't run.
Fucking running, dude. Fuck you.
It's too loud.
Fuck you.
He's gonna pop
Grand?
Out. He's gonna pop out.
Oh, look, a key. That's for that, that watch
it
called. We have to get back to him.
Fucking hatch. What is that?
It's a vault.
The front door?
Don't,
okay.
No. We gotta get to the hatch.
Great. The fuck is
Bobblehead. Which he just popped it when he walked by it.
Is he still here?
What's that? Oh, pictures. Why are the pictures facing away from out? Is that a sundial indoors, you idiot? Oh, it's a picture.
He's gonna be right fucking
here.
He's
gonna be here, dude. He's gonna kill you.
Oh, fuck.
What's he doing?
He's coming.
Is that behind you?
Sounds empty.
Where is he, dude?
Hello?
Go. Oh, fuck!
Hide behind there. Go straight into the right.
Is there a place to go?
Yeah, you just hide behind that wall.
Oh, shit.
That's a fucking...
That's a bad spot.
This is a bad news bear.
Well, he goes
guys.
To that window and then he turns around, right?
Yeah.
He's gonna come down here for sure.
We're gonna get fucked. We're gonna have to run. We're gonna have to sprint past this asshole.
You're fine, dude.
Hello?
I think he's got that big old stick so we can see him coming when he comes around corners.
I feel like I'll see his shadow, hopefully.
I don't think so.
There's a light down the hall. I don't hear him.
Is that a clock ticking? What is that?
Hello?
Sounds like a mix between a weird clock and a faucet dripping.
What the fuck is this guy? Come down the goddamn hallway.
Maybe he's not.
What's he doing then?
He's like, where do you go?
I think the game might be programmed for us to run away and then check again.
Yeah.
And then something happens.
Yeah.
Oh, where are you? Fuck then.
You're dead, dude. He's probably standing right there.
Alright, you... Lord Duty of Duty Pants.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. We're so fucked, though. He's gonna be right here.
He's gonna be right there.
He's gonna be in this thing.
Yeah.
Oh, we're so boned, dude.
I hear him walking.
You hear the wheezing?
Where's the hatch?
Oh, it's wind. I think the hatch was to the
No, it was through here.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Did he just see?
No.
I really think he did.
Go to the hatch. Go in the hatch. Go in the hatch right now.
He's through there. It's through there.
Are you sure? I thought it was behind us until to the left.
Well.
Well, we're dead.
You're fucking totally dead. Dude.
Oh, you were right.
Go. He broke his table.
Do it. Do it.
Up. Oh. Ah. Boy.
Oh my god.
Oh, we just got fucking. Oh my god.
Everything. This is the worst experience.
You shoveled off my leg. My leg.
My leg. You're gonna keep it? Where'd he put it?
You can use it.
You can do it.
You gotta go to him.
That's sci-fi right there. This is some sci-fi. This is a sci-fi game. You can just stick something on your leg and you get fixed just
He's
like the
He's gonna
cut
my hand off when I try to grab it.
Maybe. Hurry up, Ethan. How does he know our name? Or is it not our name? That's disgusting. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Holy
what?
Shit.
What the fuck? You gotta go through the hatch.
He's dead. Oh, fuck.
He's just doing it for fun. You can't die. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Go, go, go.
Down the hatch.
Go,
go, go. Down the hatch.
The fucking ring around the rosy game.
Seriously. Go.
I'm on to you.
I would hope so. Yeah.
We're boned.
Oh shit.
We're boned. We're boned.
Go. Can you run?
I opened the hatch.
Can you run? Can you close the door behind you?
How the fuck do you get your whole fucking leg chopped off? He's just walking, dude. He's taking his fucking time, dude.
Can you close the door behind you?
No, I can't. The door didn't fucking open.
You're dead. My god, damn it.
You gotta do it one more time. Why didn't the door fucking open?
This is too
open?
Stressful.
You have to pull it open like a like the.
I don't think you're right.
What?
I disagree.
Maybe you have to hide.
Peekaboo!
Fuck.
I would say it's ring around the rosy, dickhead.
Be open, please. It's not. We're never gonna get out.
Yeah.
We're so fucking dead.
We have to like do a whole run around. Oh no.
Oh, he's mad.
Oh, it's open.
Really?
We fell really? Through and died.
Love my life.
Love John's life.
Love John's life.
So where are we now?
Gotta go get the key.
Careful, he's angry.
Open both the doors inwards instead of outwards.
So inwards?
We, yeah, like... Oh, it's not gonna. It's not possible. Never mind. Don't do this. Don't do this to me.
Why inwards help though?
Because that because this way the door will be open that way. You know what I mean? So and we won't be able to see him walking down the hall. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but he'll be also able to see us walking.
No, that's okay.
So that's where the hatch is.
Yep. We gotta
the
go.
Key's down
to
the hallway.
Key.
Right.
Yep.
He's gonna be there.
Oh, yep. So spook.
So he goes into this room, so I'm gonna
Does
go to the garage. He goes in there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I thought you meant the room that we're in right now. Oop. Did you just do that?
Granny's
that
gone.
Spinny thing?
Oop.
That spinny thing startles me every time.
That spinny thing.
This. It.
Ooh.
Oh. You think it's a cutscene? They're gonna
grab me?
I feel like someone's grabbing him from behind.
He's coming, right? Nice shovel, loser.
He's not quiet. He's definitely, like, not even the quiet.
And now you gotta get the key right there and just immediately turn right back around. Go. Nothing for us down there.
I think he's coming.
Probably.
Listen. Shit!
I fucking told you.
Fuck.
Yep.
Fuck. Make a right.
Real quick. Can you run past him? Just sprint past him?
We hide in there, hide in there.
He's gonna, fine. He's gonna catch me.
No, if he catches you, it's
we're
fine.
We're so fucked.
You're fine, dude. You're fine.
No, we're
fine.
In the dark, which is what the game told us to do.
That's
we're okay.
Saying. See?
Hello?
No, no, no. Don't.
No.
Yeah,
you know.
Oh, fuck.
What do you mean, no way out? Well, if you know there's no way out, you should have fucking just found me. He's gonna be like right around the corner. Dude, this is normal, not easy, that's why.
Ethan!
Think there's a retard.
Listen. Listen. Don't look, listen. No.
Go in the garage.
Yeah. Probably the best bet.
What is in there? To our right now.
Yeah, piggy.
Oh no, that's it.
Are we fucked?
That's it.
You're fucking dead.
Fine! Just do it.
Oh my god!
Stop! Oh, okay, wait till he walks. Wait, see if he
can. Oh shit, he's coming back.
Oh my god.
No.
John.
No.
John, he's gonna see you, John.
No.
Fucking see me. He's a loser.
Wait till see if he goes down the hallway.
Oh boy.
Come out, wherever you are!
No.
Is he standing there?
Yep.
Yeah.
Turn around, you motherfucker.
Can't tell.
Oh, turn around, you motherfucker.
See, he's coming. Oh, nope.
Yep, he is.
Yep. Oh, fuck. Dude.
You know what they say. Once family, always.
We're gonna get by him. Don't look at me like that. I'm waiting to see him over by the table.
I'm waiting to see if he walks back down the hallway to the window.
Well, if he walks back down the hallway, we're home.
You won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Sounds like he's in there, but I don't want to make a run for it. We'll probably still get fucked. That door takes forever to open. Just fucking go back, dude.
So you know when he cuts your leg off?
Yeah.
And he says, and he fixes his leg and he said, you better run. I think that, but do you think that's enough time to open the hatch and get down it? I think it could be.
I don't know.
He might hit you one time, but he won't kill you.
If he can smell us, why doesn't he hunt us down and kill us?
I can smell you.
Who the fuck are you, you loser?
The thing is, like, this game is programmed smart.
Where is this guy?
Like, there's no set path.
I think he's just, like, through that corner.
Yeah, I feel like he's literally right in there. In the other room, but if I...
This is all
but I feel like if I go in there, he's gonna see me and then instantly get me anyways.
Has he repeated his lines yet?
Not really.
Cool. I like that.
I don't think he has. He's gonna say I can smell you next, though.
You gotta take a peek.
Here I come!
No. He's not moving.
Stop it.
He's not doing anything.
John, maybe you should run into the...
No, you gotta peek around the corner. Around this corner. There he is.
Thank you, physics.
I thought this game was perfect.
Almost.
You can't hide from me, boy!
Now we know exactly where he is. He's
graphically,
right
though, it's really impressive. It's a really good looking game. Nice.
John,
close
please.
The door. No. Son of a bitch.
I just did.
Oh, no. Do it.
Go. Open it now.
Go.
Fuck.
You know I'm gonna find you, right?
Holy shit.
I do.
Yeah.
Behind closed doors. That wasn't even close to him. That wasn't even good pretend.
Holy fucking shit.
You got a hair out of place.
It's not out there. I couldn't get it down.
It's a duck.
Actually, John, I think you're talking about duck.
What is that? Anti-coin, dude.
Got him.
You can throw it like Hitman. Ding. We'll see.
I don't like dark under basement.
This game loves to put you in basements.
Those are the scariest places in the galaxy. Even the glooblorps of Spandex 7 know that basements are scary.
Spandex 7.
This is the worst fucking idea ever. He's gonna be right up here, dude.
He's gonna pull you out and literally cut your head off.
He's right here.
We're gonna take note of that yellow light, yellow wire, I mean.
Is there we're in that secret room.
Oh, safe.
You can
safe. Safe. He cut my damn leg off!
Actually, we died after that.
Oh, yeah. He killed me after cutting my damn leg off.
That's funny, because in this one, he didn't cut our leg off.
So yeah,
that was a script. That wasn't, like, necessarily...
No. Yeah, that's true.
That's main house.
That's interesting.
So where can you go?
We're in the laundry room.
This is
we were in this corridor. Yeah. Yep. We went from here to here.
This is where the key was. So this is the door to the main
hall. Actually, the key was right here.
Yeah. No, the key was over here.
No.
The
key was...
This is where the table was, right, and then we hid in that little thing. This is where the garage is.
This is where that big door is, then.
Yeah. The vault.
Oh, no.
Wait, go back to the map and hit up and down on the D-pad.
Grandma's room.
That's an upstairs.
Oh, shit. Grandma's upstairs. Room.
Oh, okay. So, go back again. Sorry. Are these stairs?
Looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah, because this is... Outside. That's the stairs that goes downstairs.
Probably outside.
They are outside, yeah.
Maybe they're to the second floor.
I think that's right.
Herb.
Combine items.
RB. Oh, this is how you make some
health.
Chem fluid and herb.
To make a health.
What is that?
The watch? Open up your thing again. No, your inventory.
Got a nice Apple watch going on, dude. Oh. Hell yeah.
Is that just his health?
Yeah.
Okay. He's got a Fitbit.
Oh, you store items there.
Oh. Email from Mia.
You want to read it? No, I don't think we should fill up our inventory space with useless paper. So let's read it. Can we look at it?
I don't know.
We should be able to examine things, right?
Whatever.
You can examine an email in your hand.
They really stink. Stinky sucks.
That's where we came from. We gotta go through the door.
We gotta check the rest of the room.
Oh, okay. So when we come out of this door, we're gonna be... looking at the long hallway that we were hiding in, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. So we are still dealing with Scary Boy. Yep. Oh. Oh shit. Can you close the door?
Wait. Hey.
Hey. A lockpick, sweet. I'm scared.
He heard it.
You did good, Ethan.
You Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Okay.
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
You're a codex.
Hell of a girl.
See? This guy's very nonchalant.
Guess we're about to do it again.
Now, how the hell are we supposed to get...
The get.
How are you supposed to get to the door in the main hall?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. Something's probably gonna...
Okay.
Some scripted action right up here, probably.
He's still there. He's walking around.
Right. That's me.
That's not him.
That was... Watch.
No. Oh.
Yeah. Really? That's dumb. Where's the scary man?
Should I use a lockpick on this?
I don't think we can waste the lockpick. Oh.
Yeah, I think you can.
Just use it.
Are you sure?
Just do it.
If I lose this lockpick, I'm gonna be really mad at you guys. Wow, first aid.
Now check to see if we have it or not.
Ooh, look at this.
Check to see if we have it or not.
Fuck. Nope.
Fuck.
Ruin my life.
It's okay. I don't think that we would have used it again.
Yeah, there's probably only one.
We'll see. How did he...
What's that?
Did he break the lockpick?
What's that, dude? Is that a sword?
Yeah, I thought it looked like a grandfather clock. Ah, yes. Nico's Hardware.
20 pet collars. Oh, for each of those 20 missing people from the beginning. Yeah. Oh.
I think that was a suspicious buy. They're like, I need 20 pet collars, some rope, and a saw, please.
What are you going to use those for?
And spooky guy?
Spooky guy. It's just the wind. It's a picture.
What happened to this guy's face?
It's a girl.
Scratch it out. It's our girl, maybe.
I don't think that's our girl.
No, I think
okay,
it's the wife.
Okay, see how you open that door up.
On the map. Just make sure we know where we're
that's
going.
That's the door to the main wall.
Yeah, but there should be something around.
What is it?
He's like a... Like a...
Okay.
He's like a bull
Put
thing.
The coin.
See that like bull body type thing?
Where?
Yeah.
It's like indented.
Oh, we need another big gold plate.
Maybe upstairs?
We need another big gold plate.
Look back on the thing. There was one big gold plate on one side, then there wasn't one on the other side, but there was an indent for it.
Whoa, wait. What's that?
Open up!
Oh!
Him.
Nope. Hey!
It's the cop.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now. Sir, do you live here?
Oh,
I mean, is
die.
This your property?
That guy's dead
what?
Right
he's
now.
Dead.
Me, no. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
I calm down.
He's dead.
You're
he's
not
dead
listening
right
to
now.
Me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll
yeah.
Talk.
Hey, wait.
Maybe. No,
you gotta give
so.
Me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries?
Yeah, he's not fake.
Or do you want to be a hero and save my
call
life?
Yourself deputy.
No, he's a real police officer.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here.
A knife?
Take it.
We can cut
it's
open the tape.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Now go. Garage.
Oh, cut open.
Now.
Yep, perfect. We're supposed to go to the garage. Main hall is for babies.
What am I going to do with a knife?
What do you mean, what am I going to do with a
knife? Stab
a
bitch. Shit.
That was a little loud.
Did you take the gun ammo?
Yeah.
Okay. It, to me, it looked just disappeared.
Mm-hmm.
Dead. And we're dead.
Slap. Wah.
That's loud.
It's not so bad.
Hey, it's your car. Don't approach a cop like this.
No.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job.
He's too close.
You do your job and tell me. Answer
he's
my question.
He's too close to me.
You're not gonna believe me.
He's taking up too much of the screen.
Hey,
oh,
put
no.
That on
oh!
Wait!
Oh my god. Oh, that is the sharpest shovel in the world.
Oh,
dude,
no.
Kill him, kill him, kill him. Get his gun.
I got, wait.
Kill him. Shoot him.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everybody here.
You gotta kill him.
Oops.
You only got 13 bullets.
Make every shot count, John.
Oh, wait, that car door is open.
So is that, whatever that is.
You can probably open it up.
Oh, that's health stuff.
You can open the garage. You can open the garage door.
Did you pick that up?
Yeah. What?
Did you pick the thing in the drawer up?
No.
So that you can make health stuff out.
Yeah, I did.
Stop it. Fuck. You might need to use the knife.
I might be able to hide this car. Like,
not gonna be able to hide
and,
it.
And, like, shoot him from inside the car.
Maybe.
Oh, we
okay,
go.
We got him.
Oh, shit.
He's really.
It's only the end. One way.
You're getting this car, dude.
Very slowly.
Oh, boy.
That was.
I got him!
No, dude, I got him.
that work?
Maybe we'll open the drawer and have need him to close it. That's an axe. That's not a shovel. That's a fucking axe.
Oh, that is an axe. I guess he picked that axe up after. Just keep shooting. You gotta. And I guess you gotta stab.
I have one shot left.
Owie. Ow. You guard against attacks. With LB.
Get back in here.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
In my car.
Press, oh, right there. Keys. Fuck.
Fucking damn it. Obviously, damn it.
Fucking you can guard with LB.
He died.
Is he got a key on him? Who has the keys on
him? He might have them dangling from his belt or something.
Nice car!
I did not expect that.
Spin.
Fuck.
Press LB when he attacks.
Just cut your leg off and tell you to heal me.
Come on! Come on!
Where are the keys?
Oh!
Okay.
Start running! Oh!
What the fuck is he doing?
He's gonna run you over.
What?
That's the goofiest thing in the world.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He got me real good.
He just got in the car and ran you over inside a garage.
Guys, I ran out of bullets.
Well, he does have the keys, so that's fact.
Okay, so he has the keys.
Just keep shooting him in the head.
Maybe he has the keys on his butt or something that I can grab him from him.
This game has
a lot of different options. I'm pretty sure I can drive this car.
You can drive the car.
I'm gonna drive this
car. I think what you have to do is you have to damage him enough with the pistol in the head so he falls over. Grab the keys. Right?
Which means don't miss. Ever. Under any circumstance.
Just wait till he stops moving, because he'll come after you and just.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me?
Ooh, your head's
what about
back.
You?
It's my job. Don't you do your job?
He's like,
tell
what?
Me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Where is he?
Put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Yeah, so that is the shovel. Does he just toss it?
I guess.
Hit him in the head right now.
Fuck!
Ah, there's the axe.
I'm gonna kill him.
I can't move.
He's stuck.
Alright.
Grab that.
He just like moves the slightest bit and I miss.
Oh, God. Damn it, John.
Stab it.
God.
There you go. There you go. Every shot in the head.
Every day is the same thing.
What's the point of that?
Fun. Boom. Got him.
He's just having fun right now. He doesn't have to. I think what we have to do is, like, this is a multi-phase boss fight. And you have to.
What the hell? How did he hit me with that last one?
You have to avoid him getting into the. Like, once he gets in the car, that is going to happen. Oh, wow. Get him. Fucking get him.
Slap him. Hey, don't push me.
Can you heal yourself? That's probably best. I bet if you get hit again, you're dead.
I guarded and he freaking stuttered.
He faked you out.
He faked me. What a piece of shit.
Son,
hey,
nice car.
There you go.
Cool.
He's going.
Now get into a corner.
No, you just gotta.
Can you shoot him while he's in there?
Good. You better start running, boy.
Get behind the car.
Oh, fuck me, dude. That was a.
Is there a sprint? Can you sprint?
Like, yeah, but it's a really bad sprint. We're gonna go. Oh my god.
There you go. There you go.
Oh boy, I'm fucked.
Ah. Oh shit.
You're fine.
Oh no. Heal it now.
I already ran.
You're out.
I'm gonna get you.
Was that the keys right there?
Maybe.
I think I just saw the keys.
So maybe he has to slam into something to get out of the way. Yeah, so that,
I think I just missed the keys the whole time.
I mean,
time.
Maybe. I don't think so, though.
What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
Hi, babe.
You're not gonna believe me.
Hello.
If I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh my god.
How
video now.
Oh boy.
Yeah, look at that.
Car key!
Get it.
Fuck you.
Do it now.
I'm all cute. You ain't gonna kill nothing.
We're having a lot of fun with playing Resident Evil.
Yeah!
Get wrecked, boyo! Let's get him! Nah! Woo! Break what the?
He's fine. He's got.
God!
Go to the garage door. You have to blast the garage door. Yep.
What?
Yes, bye.
Bye-bye! Where is he? Oh, he's on top of me. He's on top of me!
Really? Oh my god.
Ah, shit!
Nice car, Ethan.
No, this is a nice car.
What are you doing here,
this
dude?
This is my car. I just realized.
Yeah,
look. See the mirrors? This is my car. Oh no.
Let's finish this. You and
no,
I.
No. Ah!
Oh yeah.
Duck and cover. Duck and cover.
Duck
and cover. Duck and duck.
We're okay. He killed himself. We're okay.
Oh.
He killed himself.
Hey! Look at that dummy.
Oh, man.
Fuck.
That's a good way to go. He's alive.
He's alive.
It's a good way to go, though.
He ain't dead. He ain't not dead.
You better go, dude.
You didn't use any bullets. Pick up his gun. Oh, you have it. Okay. Wait. Break the box in the back corner to get the gun. What the fuck?
It's on fire.
He's going to be okay, though.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Get the health stuff. And okay. Leave.
Oh, nope.
No,
are
he's
you
totally
fucking?
Oh boy!
No, he's not gonna die. He's not possible.
Oh!
Gotta go. Gotta skedaddle right now.
Skedaddle, dude. Skedaddle.
He's still alive for sure.
Skedaddle.
Take him for sure.
Try to get up. Double tap.
He's okay.
He'll get back up, but yeah. He's...
I don't think that did anything. Where's the door? Oh, the door closed
this
behind us.
This is the
us.
Door.
It's over here. Anything? Son of a bitch. What the fuck, man?
Oh, ladder.
Ah.
He's gonna grab me.
Yep. There's no button for it, I guess.
Cool.
Can you put the... Yeah, you have to put the button.
Yep! Hey, dude!
Your attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Whoa! Oh!
He blew his own brains out.
Got him!
He's fine.
Oh, absolutely.
That's what he's showing us. He's trying to make it as clear as daylight that...
He ain't going
he
down.
Can't shotgun die. Shotgun shell. Maybe that'll put him down.
Oh, I got
it. That thing to the main hall.
No. Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You put in the
cool.
Golden thing there.
Cool. What's that?
Sneaky. Oh!
Throw that on him.
Guess that's where we're supposed to go.
Throw it on him. No.
No, I wouldn't hit him anyway.
Wait,
no.
Did you hear that?
No.
Oh, no. He's still dead, dude. Don't worry.
For now. For some reason, I really thought someone else was gonna be like Granny.
Don't open
don't
that door.
Don't do that.
Hey, did you guys just tell me not? Never mind.
You should save.
What was the save point again?
Save thing was in that door.
Oh yeah.
To your left.
Oh, right there. Right. Nice.
Can't save. Oh yeah, you can.
Why did it say no for a second?
Oh no.
Okay. Let's call this a video and pick it up in a second.
All right.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
It's for me.
Bye.
Run.